the biggest welcome to my workout. My name is Libby Babet, and this is going to be a half hour cardio crave, which is amazing dance cardio that's super athletic here at the Upbeat Bondi. I'm originally recording this for the wonderful Stylerunner Health Club, and it is the last in a 4-week series. So I am going to go hard today, team, and we are going to dance it out all the way to the finish line. So how this is going to work, we're going to get warm right here, right now, and then I'm going to take you through a series of workout tracks. The first one is a dance combo number one. The second one is dance combo number two. Just take a little shoulder roll with me. Then we put those together, 1 + 2 in the third track. Okay, then hands up, lean over. We are going to do a new combo in the fourth track, a new one in the fifth track. We'll combine those two in the sixth, and then track number seven, we're going to bring it all home. Lengthen the side of your neck here. And the other side, and let's turn on the side, hands on hips, and just push back into a little bounce on that calf there. That's the one. So a little bounce, two, three, four, and gentle hold. Spin it around. Now we're going to bounce on this side. Just a light bounce. Four, three, two, one, and hold. Very nice. All right, let's just take a little wiggle around here. Start to get our bodies moving and turn it into a little jog or a prance, as I say, to start to get those ankles working too. Take a star jump with me, nice and light. Well done, that's the way. So this is going to be a really dynamic session. You'll need at least the length of a mat, but if not, just bounce around on the spot for any moves that take up too much of your room. Now just forward and back with me. I'm just taking you through a series of movements in all directions to get that beautiful body of yours nice and warm. Good, now step forward. Woo, little squeeze. Other side. Good. Now, for these workouts, if at first you feel like you are not really getting the moves, don't worry. We will repeat it so much by the end that I promise you are going to be dancing over that finish line feeling amazing, okay? One more each side here. Last one. Woo. Okay, beautiful. Just take those feet a little closer together. Stretch up nice and tall. We're going to sweep down, reach up. Come with me. Sweep down, reach up. Okay, one more little shoulder roll. Now, here at the Upbeat, we always work out to the beat. Of course, that is a given for dance cardio. But you will notice when you come and try any of our other sessions, they all work to the beat. Okay, knees up nice and high now. Let's really take a little run home before we start. Woo! Okay, hold there. I'm going to now take you through, ladies, a very slow version of the very first move you'll see today, because it's a little complex, and you can hear that song coming in our first track. So we're going to bend down, and the move goes like so. Point out, come in, and then that same leg is going to twist towards the camera, up on your toes and back down. Then the other side will point out, in, twist, and down. Try that again with me slowly. So it'll go out and in, twist it, twist onto the toes, down. Other side, out and in, and twist. Let's do that a little faster, just a little. So we'll go out, in, twist, down. Other side, out, in, twist, down. Okay, now we're gonna take that faster again. I'm gonna turn my music up a little. So it's gonna be out, in, twist, down. Ready? Let's give it a go. In 3, 2, 1. So out, in, twist, and down. Out, in, twist, and down. Out, in, twist. Out, in, twist. Well done. Out, twist. Out, twist. Out, twist. Out, twist, hold. Did you get it? Okay, move two. This is going to be a grapevine. So shimmy over to this part of your room. You're going to go step, behind, step, kick, and step. But we're going to add some arms. So the arms are going to go front, out, front, front, out, front, above, up. Hope you're still moving. Come with me now. Here we go. Cross in front, and again, above the head, up. Let's do that one more time. Cross in front. Cross. Good. Now up above your head. Good. Okay, now hold. Now we're going to do 4 of the out twists into that grapevine set. Are you ready? Get low and let's go. Out and twist. Out and twist. Again. Out, twist, out. Now grapevine, go front, other way, woo, above the head, up, back to the low step twisty, go, low, twist, low, twist. These are such a metabolic set, already dying. Grapevine, front, other way, above your head, up. Okay, low, twisty, again, low, twist it, low, twist it. Now the difference in the height makes all the difference to your workout. Grapevine, front, woo, killer, above, again, get low, so get low, get high, get low, high, low, high. Okay, let's grapevine go, front, oh my goodness, above the head, up, get low, here we go, out, and twist. How is your energy today? Because I tell you, one little mental switch can make all the difference. If you're thinking to yourself, I'm struggling, then you're gonna struggle. What I want you to think is, I can't wait for the endorphins to hit. I love this. Dancing on the dance floor with my girlfriend. Who wouldn't take that as their workout, right? Embrace it. It's a fun workout. Okay, low. Let's hit the dance floor, ladies. Woo! Put yourself on a European dance floor somewhere. Or maybe you're in Ibiza, Greek islands. Dance it out. Get low. Low. Twist it. Low. Twist it. Two more. Last time. Grapevine. Woo! Oh my goodness. That felt good. Above the head. Okay. Tell you what. Heart rate is up. I'm ready for track two. Are you? Grab a quick water if you need it. I'm going to show you the next move. There are three moves to the next set. We're going to start here with just a skater. So hips push back and we're going to go skate, skate, double, skate, 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 double, skate. So we'll go there, 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 four times all up. Are you ready? Hips back. Let's go. So one, two, double up. One, two, double up. One, two, double up. Come with me, let's go again. One, two, double up. One, two, well done. Woo, last one. Okay, perfect. From here, we're gonna do what I call the Jackson five. Set, cross. We'll do four of those. For now, let's add the four Sketson skaters to the four Jackson fives, and then a little jog. Let's go. Skate, skate, double up. Skate, skate, double up again. Well done. Now Jackson five. Cross behind, and bounce it. Woo! Let's do that again. Skate, skate, double up. Go! Skate, skate, double up. Skate, skate, double up. Again. Woo! Okay, Jackson five. Jackson five. Well done. Okay, now this isn't actually a jog this part. There's one more move. So after we've done our Jackson fives, we're gonna go squat, ankle tap, three times. On the third, we'll bring it together for a little reset. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Okay, you ready? Skate, skate, double up. Three, two, one, go. Skate, skate, double up. Skate, skate, double up, again. Woo! Now we Jackson five it. Jackson five, again. Squat, jump, ankle tap for three, two, one. Let's skate, go. Do you get it? If not, just join in. We got plenty of time. Jackson five, right now. Cross, 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 jump, squat. Down, down, down. Skate for me, go. Woo, again, twice more. Good, Jackson five. Cross, cross, cross. Give it your own flavor, squat, jump. One, two, together, skate. Woo, again, two more. You got it, girl. Jackson five, cross, woo, squat, jump. Three, two, one, bounce, hold. Okay, we've got another few rounds to that one. Hate to tell you. All right, are you ready? This is your mini break so you can go hard. Four, three, from the skater, let's go. Skate and double up, skate and double up again. Woo! Jackson five, cross, 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 squat jump, ankle tap, down, down, down. Skate it. Go. Beautiful. Probably the last round here, team. Stay with me. Cross step or Jackson 5. That's it. Squat jump and cool tap. Woo! Okay, break. Grab a quick drink. Now, here comes the part where we really start to dance. If you ever don't want these breaks, by the way, jog on the spot, star jump, whatever you need to do to make it your level. Now, in this song, we do the lateral step twisty, grapevine into the skater's head. You know the moves, we just gotta drill it, okay? Hips back, low step twisty, in 3, 2, 1, go! Out, twist, now start to build your energy, start to really dance it. Grapevine in front, and again, take it overhead. Woo. Okay, skater, go. Skate, skate, double up. Skate, skate, double up again. Ready for the Jackson 5? Here it is. Good. After this comes the squat jump, ankle tap. And then we go back to the top. Lateral step twisty. Out, twist. Get low, high, grapevine. Did you land that one? Overhead. Skater, ready? Attack it, go. Strong, fierce, good. Sharp hands, like the silver skater from Terminator. Jackson 5, now we bounce. Cruise it, woo! Squat jump, up. Lateral step, low, twist. The higher and the lower you get, the better the workout, okay? Grapevine, front, again. Take it above your head. Skaters, fierce hands, sharp, and double up, sharp, double up. Good, Jackson 5. Bounce it, bit cruisy now. Squat jump, down, low step twisty, out, twist. This one gets you, grapevine. Woo! Make sure those levels are changing above the head. Good, skate. This is Cardio Crave. It's the cardio you'll end up craving. No run will ever be the same. Jackson 5. Jackson. Woo! Squat jump. Oh my goodness. Lateral twisty. Out. Twist it. Out. Twist it. Get low. Woo! Grapevine. I told you. Repetition, right? Above the head. Skate it for me. Go! Double up, two more, then we Jackson 5. Let's go, go, squat jump ankle. Woo! One more round, lateral, and twist it. Last round, give me your all, okay? Then we'll have a little break. Grapevine. Woo! At least if you're nearly running into your door, you know I am too. Skater, go. And double up. Oh my goodness. Jackson 5. Bring it home. Woo! Squat jump. Chill. Oh my goodness. All right. Quick drink. New combo. Here's what we're gonna do. This is called an around the world. Watch me first. We're gonna hop on the right and point with the left. Hop, point, hop, point, hop, point, out, in, hop, point. Okay, come with me on the left. Hop and point, 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 out, other side. Hop, point. Let's do that again. Now, if you want low impact, just drive, out, okay? Drive. Otherwise, one more round, hop with me. Hop, point, hop, point, hop, point, whoop. Hop, point. Good. Whoop, hold there. Second move in the third combo is this. We're gonna go with our legs. Step, and hold. Step, and hold. Our arms go 1, 2, and hold. Come with me. 1, 2, and hold. 1, 2, and hold. 1, 2, and hold. Do it once slowly. One. So basketball. Clap. Basketball. basketball. Come to around the world. Let's hop, hop, point, hop, point, hop, point, out, in, hop, point. Arms can do whatever you like. Basketball. Get it? Just in case. Jog it. Let's try that one more time. Around the world. Hop and point with your left. Hop, point, 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 out, in, hop, point, 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 basketball. I'm going to show you the last move now. So from here we go. Knee, knee, other side. From the around the world, go. Hop, point. And we're going to add those knees on now. Out, in, hop, 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 basketball. Down and clap. Drive the knee up. Other side. Around the world. Go. Hop, point. Remember, just take the hop out if it's too high impact, okay? Good. And now we basketball. Woo, clap it. Knees up. Up again. Bounce it or don't. Your call. Around the world. Hop, touch, 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 out, in. You got it. Woo. Good. Low, low, and clap. Knee drive up. Good. Okay, let's go. Hop. We're just rotating it. One round, the next round. Good. Basketball. Go. Low. Clap it. Low. Clap it. Knee drive up. 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 Around the world. Woo. Killer. Out. In. Again, if it's too much bouncing, just drive it. Now we clap. Down. And clap it. You got one more round in you. Let's jump it round the world. Woo. Two. Three. Repetition helps you master it. Basketball. Down till it lives in your body, this beat. If you do this workout again, extra good. Okay, chill. Oh my goodness. We have got one more round of that one. Woo. Just give you a little rest. Take a breath. Take a breath. Last round. Three, two, let's go. Hop, 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 and out. Hop, hop. Just remember this one for next time. Last round here, you can hear the next song coming in and drive it. Now, from the second knee up, hold here. We're gonna go up, push down. Up, push down. Up, push down. Up, push down. And then we're gonna pretend we're MC Hammer. And we're gonna drop and pull up our pants. Four times, come with me slowly. So you finish here. Up, push, up, push, up, push. MC Hammer, do this fast with me. Down, I know, slow, we'll go slow. We're waiting for the music anyway. But now we're gonna go nice and fast. So up, push. So if you go up and down again, it helps the levels, MC. Let's do that again. Push to the left, push, push. Get your levels up and down, MC Hammer, drop and up. Your butt back here. Last time. Down, 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 empty. All right, hold there. From here, remember that Tony Britt's BBC wiggle hips. We're gonna go one, two, one, and two. Other way. One, two, one, and two. Let's do that fast, okay? Ready? Three, two, one. So one, two, one, and two. One, two, one, and two. Again. Woo! That's it. From here, back, clap, back, clap. Four times. Do from the hips to the claps. Ready? Here we go. So hips, hips, double up. Hips, hips, clap it now. Back and in, back and in. From the top step, push that way. Down, down, down. Now we MC. Good. Now wriggle hips next. One, two, one and two. One, two, clap it out. Back to the step, push. Over your left, up and push, up and push, up and push. MC Emma, down, down. Okay, wriggle your hips. That's it. Uh-huh. Lol. Okay, one more time. Step push over your left. Push. Not one more time. What am I saying? MC, there's a bit of music left here. Wriggle your hips. Wriggle, double up. Wriggle, wriggle, double up. Clap. Whoop, whoop. Step push. Good. MC Hammer. Drop, drop, wriggle your hips. One, two, one and two. Good. Clap it out. One more time. Step push to your left. Down, down, down. And now we MC. Keep forgetting that guy. wiggle hips. Good. Woo! And clap. Okay, resting here. Literally, we have two tracks left now. That means you have got 6 minutes left of your workout and a 1 or 2 minute cool down. So take a sip now. We don't stop from here, okay? Come on back. Woo! Roll those shoulders. So let's remind ourselves. This one is gonna go hop, hop, then into the basketball claps, into the knee repeaters, into the step pushes. Jog with me. Okay, here comes our track. Oh, we got it. All right, team. We're gonna go in 5 and 6. Ready, around the world. Hop here, point here. In 3, 2, 1, go. Hop, touch, hop, touch, hop, touch, out, in. Other side. Woo! Basketball clap. Go, down, and clap. Two knees. Knee, ready to step, push over this side. Here we go. Step, 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 MC Hammer. Drop, 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 wriggle your hips. Wriggle, wriggle, double. Wriggle, wriggle, high clap. Back in, from the around the world hops. Go, whoop. Remember, bounce or not, your call. Out, in, up, 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 basketball. Low, clap it out. Low, drive your knee up, up, drive it hard. Push that way, get him out of the way. Move you. Okay, MC Hammer. Who talks to MC Hammer like that? All right, wriggle your hips. Go, 1, 2, 1 and 2. 1, 2, hype, clap. Back, around the world, let's go. Up, 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 and out. Up, 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 and out. Basketball, clap it. Woo, knee repeater. Good, step push, that away. Over, 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 over. MC, drop, appropriate song, I feel. Okay, wriggle hips, 1, 2. Oh yeah, clap it out. Woo. Got one more in you, around the world. Then we'll start to learn from the top. Woo! Out, in. Here we go. Now, basketball. Get low, low, clap it out. Low, knee drives. Up, up, push it that away. Push, push, push. MC Hammer, drop, push your butt back here. Then pull up those pants. Wriggle hips, from MC to Tony Britz. Woo! And clap. Hold. All right, team. Let's practice a little from the top, okay? Okay, so remember, just to remind you, we've got the lateral twist. We had the grapevines. Keep jogging at home. Start jumping if you don't want to rest. Single, single, double skaters. Jackson fives. Jump squat ankle taps into around the world. Right now, we're going to practice combo 1 and 2 and into the around the world. Ready? So get low, step out, twisty. 3, 2, 1. We go out, twist it up, out, twist it up. Two more. That's it. Are you getting those levels? Grapevine, grapevine. Other way. Overhead, up. Okay, skate, skate, double skate. Sharp hands. Skate, skate, double up. Skate, skate, double up. Skate, skate, double up. Jackson 5, remember? This is your little mark through. Top to bottom. Jump squat, ankle tap. Down, 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 then around the world. So up, 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 and out. Up, 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 and out. You know the rest. All right, take a breath. Roll the shoulders. I want your everything. So bounce. Now we go top to bottom. Combos 1, 2, 3, and 4. And we're gonna do that for the next 3 minutes until the cool down track comes on. Bend, ready. Lateral step, twisty, go. Out and twist, and out and twist. Get your swag on. Grapevine is next. Woo, go, front, and again. Overhead, good. Skate, skate, double, go. Single, single, double. Single, single, double, again. Woo. Okay, Jackson 5, cross step. Ready for the jump squat? Let's go, jump, jump. Around the world, bounce it. Woo, woo, go. Other side, lovely. Basketball, oh, great last song. Knee repeater, knee, knee, step push that way. Remember, Good. You are the boss here. Empty. Make it fierce. Wriggle your hips now. One, two, one and two. One, two. Pop it out. From the top. Watch yourself twisty. Now make it big. This is your final few minutes of work. We've marked it through. And you know what you're doing now. Great fun. Woo. Good. Overhead. Working so hard, my mat is all twisted. Skate, double up. Skate, skate, double up. Skate, skate. Yes, two more. You got it, girl. Jackson, five. Go. Jackson, five. Jump, squat, ankle tap. Woo. Two. Around the world hop. Hop and tap. Tap, tap, out, in. Are you going to make it to the end in one piece? I hope so, basketball. I hope you make it to the end in flying colors. Grab the knees. Are you ready? Step, push that way. Up, down. Woo! Empty hammer. Drop, drop, drop. Wriggle your hips. One, two, one, and two. Woo! Hype pop. Hype yourself up. Lateral step, twist, deep. Low, high, low, high, low, high, low. Great bind. Front. Other way. Overhead. Woo! Skate, skate, double up. Skate, skate, double up. Yes. Good. Two more. Okay, Jackson five. Cool it off. Cool. Chill. Ready to squat jump ankle tap. Big, bigger. Reset. Around the world. Up, 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 and out. You got it. Bring it home. Woo! Basketball. Down. Clap it. Down. Drive it. Up, up. Step push. That way. Push, push, push. Empty hammer. Drop this pants. Pick them up. Pick them up. Pick them up. Wriggle your hips. Faster. Slow. Faster. Clap it out. One more round. Lateral step. Go. Pull. And up and low. We'll just keep going till that cool down track goes in. Great bind. Push yourself. There's always a little bit more in the tank overhead. Okay. Skate, skate. We're right near the end now, ladies. Let's go. That upbeat girl always looks. Push it up a little higher. Cross step. Woo! Two. On that beat, squat jump. Three. Two. Okay, around the world hop. Up, 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 and out. Up, up, up. Basketball. Get low and clap yourself. Woo! Knees. Up, up. Push it that way. Go. Push. Push. Empty hammer. Dropped his pants. Pick him up. Pick him up. Bring your hips. Go. Wriggle. Woo. Wriggle. Hype up. Hype. Again. Lateral step. Go. It's all building up to this. Your last effort. Go. Grapevine. Front. Whoop. Overhead. Good. Skate, skate, double up, go. Double up. Woo! Two more. Jackson five. Step cross. Cool it off. Cool it off. Squat jump, ankle tap, go. Hard. Harder. Higher. Around the world. Hop. 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 Out. Hop. You got it. Basketball. Get low. Low. Woo! The never-ending song, this one. Drive. Step push. That away. Push, push, push. Empty hammer. This is your last set, girls. Wriggle your hips. Wriggle. Woohoo! Clap yourself. Ah, my goodness. You are amazing. You know you are, you queen. Please have a little stretch with me. It's only going to be a little one, I promise. But it's worth staying for. Oh, my goodness. Start with upright, rolling the shoulders. That's it. Nice. We carry a lot around on these shoulders. Oh, take one arm across. Other side. You did so great. Now you see why I space a few rests into that one. By the end, it is a killer. Arms up, lean over. Good. Other way. Good. All right, coming down, just straighten up this mat a little. Coming down to the ground. So, left foot's back, right foot's in front. I want you to squeeze. squeeze this left glute hard till it's like a rock. And we're going to rock forward and back, keeping that squeeze. Good. One more. Woo. And then we're going to come up and over. Lengthening and coming deeper, letting that glute relax now. Pad comes down. Rotate. Soon as you get a text reply. Good. All right, come down. Try and bring that elbow as close to the ground as you can. You can push this foot out onto the edge. Good. Okay, let's switch over. Other foot up. Left foot up. Right glute. Squeeze it so it's like a rock. And then come forward and back, keeping that glute squeezed hard. This helps to reset the hip position after all that bouncing and decompress things, okay? Good. Come all the way forward. Let the hip drop, relax the glute now. Come on down. Rotate up. Good. And come down. Elbow to the ground. Okay, you stay where you are. Just put the knees on the ground. Take that same left foot back into a calf stretch. So you're pushing away from your hands, which have nice spread out fingers. Core is drawn in, neck is long, and we're pushing back into that heel for five. And four, and three, and two, and just bend that knee down. Bring it in, last one, push this leg out. Hold there for four, three, two, bend the knee, keep pushing back. And just walk those hands in, draw the belly in, and as if I'm lifting you from the shoulder blade, slowly roll up. Hands go all the way. Step forward with a little quad stretch. And another. And please give yourself a bow. You did amazing work today. Thank you so much for joining me. I can barely see because I've got sweat in my eyes. I hope you're in the same state and that you scored your endorphin shot for the day. Thank you for coming and getting just a little bit more upbeat with me today. And see you next time. Bye.